Here's your hat.
I hope you caught that.
I don't know if you did, but that's my own rendition of Baby It's Cold Outside.
Best ever.
Don't make me go Oops. Kill a mofo.
One moment.
I
forgot I had to log in. This is stupid.
Well, I guess that means no more fun. I really can't stay.
Did you make that up, or is that a real version?
That just is what came out of my brain just now.
I enjoy it.
Oh!
You alright?
That made my nose fizz. Ugh. I don't this know if I'm going to use a straw. That was, like, excessively fizzy.
Jeez. This stream brought to you by apple cider... Oops. Mimosas.
Yeah. See if you get hit with the fizz the way I just did, because that was pretty gnarly.
Ooh. And it makes little fireworks in the glass.
Like, pull it up real quick so you can, like, see if that it does... Look at that.
Ooh.
See? It was weird.
It tastes good.
I gotta see if I can remember how to control.
Yeah, this will be fun.
I'd like to say no, no, no.
We are El&Em-OP and I'm Em.
And I'm... Alright, we're playing a game. I'm Beyonce.
Late today, yeah. All hail
me,
Beyonce.
Beyonce.
Starting a little late today because you have adulting and stupid.
I'm taking a class. All right, let's see if I remember. I gotta readjust.
Learn your.
This does this.
Mm-hmm.
Which button? E is to refocus the camera, but I don't think I can do that right now. I looked at everything in here.
Yeah, I think we gotta switch back to our partner and wake up and stuff.
Yeah. I just want to make sure there's nothing else I can look at. I was going to go outside and look around, right?
I think so.
Tyler still hasn't gotten rid of his basketball. Funny, I thought I'd been pretty clear.
Yeah, how come you get to yo-yo and he can't have his basketball
on here? Yeah, it's a shared workspace, so I'm going to say you're going to have to chill the fuck out.
Yeah.
Like, he's on his side, you're on your side.
You're risking his life with your yo-yo tricks.
Yeah, beach. Should I just go ahead and switch to him? Do you think
I don't think there. Well, go ahead. If you want to poke around for a second, go ahead. I don't think there's really anything to find. If you want to talk, unless there's someone to talk to. Maybe there's maybe someone brought donuts.
So I already talked to him, right?
No. He hassled you for your partner's money or something.
Yeah, beach.
Ooh. Hi, Frank.
Hey, Carla. Sleep well?
No.
Sleep's a waste of time. I'll have plenty of time to sleep when I'm dead.
Where are you?
I hate it when people say that.
Same. Oh, there you are.
So dumb.
Sleep when you're dead. You're not sleeping when you're dead. You're dead when you're dead.
Yep.
There is no
and
sleeping.
You would know.
You're just dead. That's just it. All right, I don't feel like there's really anything to see out here. Unless there's like a card to pick up somewhere.
That would be the only thing I would think. I can't think of anything there would be. And it's probably going to tell you all these doors are, this is not my office.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That's a wall. Yeah, I think I stopped caring. So.
Okay.
How do I switch?
It should be two. Oh, here, did it say before or after we called our partner, though?
What do you mean?
When we stopped last time.
I don't remember.
Let's try calling him again, just in case it didn't. Because I'm not... It would tell you up in the corner if we had the option to call him.
True. Oh, so I might have to go through all this stuff again.
Yeah.
That's right. I yo-yoed.
I mean, the stuff on your computer... Oh, water cooler.
Gotta get a drink of water. I gotta make sure she's not stressed out. And hydrated. Gotta be hydrated.
Yeah. Okay, so...
There we go.
We just gotta poke around the office a little bit.
That's cool.
Maybe look at the files on the computer and call our partner.
Yeah, it's not like it's time-consuming or anything. Mm-hmm. So it's chill.
I love this time of year because the apple cider mimosas are just delish.
Hell yeah, boy. A little bit of fireball.
Do I have fireball? I think I have a teeny bottle of fireball.
You have fireball?
I bought a tiny bottle of fireball for a recipe one time.
Ooh, it does come in handy.
If I got it, would that taste good mixed in?
It might. It'll add a little extra cinnamon. Fireball is usually better, like, by itself in the cider.
Ooh.
I'm gonna eat one of your gyozas.
Go for it.
While I explore my computer. We're exploring alternate booze options. Ooh, these are actually really good. Sorry for all that, ASMR eating I just did. Hold on, you wanna hear it? Is that annoying? Yeah, that's what I thought. Sorry.
Are Alright, well, it's not Fireball.
Bro, I get 60% off on Valium.
Oh, sweet!
Oh, is that the Tennessee?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, that's just as good, if not better, than Fireball, in my opinion.
I got it. A tiny
Jack
bottle.
Jack Daniels, right?
Jack Daniels cinnamon whiskey
Tennessee
or whatever.
Tennessee Fire? Yeah. It's better than Fireball. That's the classy version of Fireball.
Excellent. I got a tiny bottle of it for a recipe at one point.
I forget how to go back.
Hi.
Hey, Carla. I'm sorry I wasn't able to give you any news for a while. I've been very busy with my job. I'll drop by your place as soon as I can to tell you about my latest adventures. Lots of kisses, Tommy. Is that my boyfriend?
It's all happened before Kirsten. Kirsten. What's that supposed to mean?
Don't touch with that.
He wants to hug you. He wants to love you.
Love you and marry me. News, weather, world. I don't think any of this is probably it. Well, it probably has something to do with something, but I'm not going to read it.
Something, snow.
There's lots of snow, and there's lots of news. So.
Well, corrupt politician, what?
Was there snow?
Oh.
Boy, if you
don't. I don't think you type anything. She types it herself.
No. There we go.
Yeah. It's not like VTMB where you do actually get to type stuff.
Oh, that's fun, though. I like being able to type stuff. I'm such a good typer.
Classified file.
Ooh, do you want to play the second game with me when it comes out?
Hell yes, I do. Oh.
Too bad. Hello, like happy. Find out more.
I made it a little bit of a droopy on your keyboard.
Gadzooks.
Let me read that.
Classified beach.
Beach. So classified. All right.
So tired.
Let's call this guy.
Boy, get up!
Hey, yo, why you sleeping, though? Like, I'm at work. Where the hell are you? She has a Superman coffee cup.
Does she?
Yeah.
Nice.
Wakey wakey.
He's got a lava lamp and there's a wallpaper.
He's got a wireless rotary phone.
What the crap? Oh, he's a hipster.
Dang.
Oh, man.
Get a move on.
Shit, I gotta wake up.
Is coming this morning to flesh out the composite on the killer.
Did hipsters exist in 2005?
I'm on my
Probably.
Way.
Probably.
We just probably didn't have a name for them.
Yeah, that's true.
No, I think they did. I'm pretty sure they did.
But they were just becoming a thing.
If I remember anything about 30 Rock, I'm pretty sure that was it.
You're probably right.
Now I turn that on, and now I'll leave.
I think if you stand up, then you
option.
Can change.
Let's go and switch it out, boy. Colored man. Put it back.
Put it back.
That was a 30 Rock reference. I just realized what I said.
We're not doing anything.
No, this is from 30
it's
Rock.
Just, it's
when
a
Whoopi
joke.
Goldberg was talking to him, he was trying to steal her Emmy or something.
Oh yeah, her daytime Emmy.
Her daytime Emmy. I put it back.
Those abs, though.
They spent a lot of time putting detail into that belly button, bro. Like for real.
Except, where are his pecs?
You don't need pecs. All you need is abs and a very detailed belly button.
No, that's
also.
Aren't you supposed
to have bitch is this?
Aren't you supposed to have pecs? Don't need them. That's why they called me double A.
Double
all
A.
All abs.
I should just go directly back to bed. I wish I knew which door was to
I
the bathroom and which one.
Is a cuddle up with your girl.
Hold up.
A statuette of socks. One of the characters in my favorite video game.
Is that another Quantic Dream game?
Probably.
Man.
You feel better?
Fine.
Maybe I should cuddle up with her to make him feel better.
Aw, they're an adorable multiracial couple.
She's still
aw, you guys are adorable.
First time I ever saw her.
His face weirds me out.
Let's love on her.
What is that lava lamp? Is there a piece of poop in his lava lamp?
It looks like it.
Somebody pooped in the lava lamp. Aw, he's feeling so much better.
Hey, I always got 2 minutes for you.
2 minutes?
Only two?
Only 2 minutes.
Rocket Man over here.
Let's pump up those numbers to 230. Oh, that's all I get?
Well,
all I get to do is make out with a hot chick?
Ah,
is that all? Dang it.
Oh, we gotta give him 2 minutes.
Come on, Wild Stallion. You gotta pump those numbers up. At least 2 minutes and 5 seconds.
Yeah, there we go.
Pump those numbers up.
What?
Oh, so that's what... Okay. Alright, what are they doing?
What are they doing, Lise? I don't know.
No more monkeys jumping on the bed. They're woo-hooing.
That's true. Woo-hoo.
Those clothes weren't on the floor before, and they weren't wearing any clothes last I checked.
wild game of Uno.
Hell yeah.
Whoa.
Who turned on?
She is the only one on the bed.
And it should take longer, shouldn't it?
Oh, Leo Spachemin, songs to do it to. Are we done or what?
You know we've got all night. Let some candles draw back.
And start off with full on anticlors. Oh, 30 Rock.
I was trying to think of the other one. Are we done? Wander around until they're done?
Maybe, because he's still going at it. What do I...
Oops,
I can yo-yo for
I'm
2 minutes.
Finished. Call yourself a cab.
Let's interrupt him.
ABB. what?
Yeah, Carla.
Interruption.
Yeah, I know. No, I just had a little problem. So
a little problem,
sure.
Eh?
Yeah. Okay, I'm right there.
There. That's what we need to do, is interrupt. Ooh, moment killer. Shut it down.
Boy, you are a moment killer.
Right?
Whew, girl. Okay, this time I really am out of here.
No, you're not.
Oh, come
no, you're not.
On.
No, you ain't. That ruined his mood that much.
What kind of tattoo have on his neck?
Looks like a biohazard symbol.
Huh.
Let's just lay back down. I don't need to go anywhere.
Good night.
Good nap. Why are you just looking at me like that?
So he's really, you're just gonna roll over and go to sleep?
Why are you looking at me?
Ooh, the neck.
Alright, I need to make his mood better.
My back.
Yeah. I could just sit there and stare at her. Let's be weird.
This is hot, right? Stare.
Hey girl, where am I best on display? Right here? Yeah, it looks...
Something? I can't tell. Whatever.
It looks almost like a biohazard symbol.
Alright, well, I'm guessing shower is in order. Or is he also going to shower in his underwear?
Probably.
Something I realized, too.
Oh, I can't talk to her anymore.
Ooh, let's check ourselves out.
Girl, I look good.
Hey, you're a good-looking guy, you know.
He feels better about himself, right? That's all you need to do is a pep talk.
Self-esteem, BB.
It's broad daylight outside. I think I'm a little early.
A little early?
Or
what, though?
Something I realized about our other dude.
Yeah.
He...
Oh, wait. Watch this. Wait, no, never mind. I thought something changed. Which one is the bathroom?
Let's go find it. Oh, here we go.
Good job, me.
The other guy, you know, he went showered in his underwear with no towel.
Smart. That's the only way to do it.
He's zero towels. It frustrates and angers me.
You don't need towels. You just air dry. Air dry is the way to go.
Also in his underwear. This shower feels good, BB.
Also, I'm really upset that somebody pooped in his lava lamp.
Yeah, I know. That's just nasty.
You gonna join me, BB?
It's gonna stay hot all the time.
Hey, BB, you gonna join me?
Ooh.
Hey, girl. Hey, get up in this shower, bitch. Let me turn this off.
Wow, he's got a funky apartment.
All right. I guess I should get dressed, maybe?
You found a bonus. Nice job.
Bonus.
Ooh,
I'm trying to use the toilet.
This should feel good.
Doo-doo-doo.
At least it's not a crime scene.
Yes, true. Let me just pee in the urinal in the crime scene. I gotta get his
with
mood.
My partner.
I gotta elevate his mood as much as I can right now because he was stressed out.
Oh, he was out all night.
Yeah.
You know.
No, I guess I'll get dressed.
Yeah, probably. And then I'd say we have time for some coffee.
Yeah, that's definitely. Coffee, some breakfast. Maybe one more little booty call.
Ooh, BBB.
That's so professional.
Awesome.
He is ready to go to work.
I mean...
Are you undercover? No, you're not.
It's about as professional as Will Smith's character was in Men in Black.
True.
I mean, what are New York's rules for this kind of thing?
Oh, Sam looks
pretty much all departments are the same, unless you're undercover.
I know what's bothering her.
Yeah, you know what's bothering her? Is that two-minute master over here. You just drink this mystery coffee.
Go back to bed, Sam. You're going to catch a death of cold like that.
I'm not cold.
Oh, what's the matter, BB?
Look, Sam, please don't start. I got no intention of dying today.
I'm sick of living in fear like this.
Oh, give me a break.
Every morning, I'm terrified that something's going to happen to you.
Oh, wah-wah. You're fine. Oh, shit.
I know how you feel, Sam.
Yeah, let's be nice about this. Yeah, she's just worried about you.
Yeah, no reason to be a dick.
We're gonna go to shit. We're gonna have kids someday.
Oh.
I want to leave them a world that's a little better than the one we got.
And plus, you probably get some hella retirement money for all your people.
Why does it have to be you who's out there risking his lifetime?
The occupation he chose.
If he's good at it, let him do it.
Go to Florida.
Oh yeah, that's a way better idea.
Yeah.
Why do I have to?
Nobody's weird or, you know,
or a
criminal
down
here. Bye-bye.
I'm just not made for that kind of life, Sam. I've been around too much violence all my life to go live some kind of normal life like that.
Life,
babe. So try to understand me, too.
Yeah, you can't.
Yeah,
don't hold the man back. If he's good at what he does.
I think we can give her a smooch before we leave.
Oh, I will. I gotta get my breakfast on.
Hey, he has stuff in his fridge.
Wait, was that like champagne and pizza?
it's all you need.
Champagne and pizza, basically. What? And it looks like internal organs. And who keeps ketchup in the freezer?
Don't keep champagne in the freezer, because it'll just explode on you.
This freaking psychedelic-ass apartment he's got.
I mean, it is funky. Aw, oh, it's a poster of The Wiz!
The Wiz! The Wizard of Wise
one. Wiz, and he lives.
I guess I'm gonna give her a little smoochie and then dip out. I can't.
Oh.
The door to my room.
Maybe you gotta grab your coat first.
Yeah. Gotta stay warm. Come here, girl. Give me some sugar.
Hey. He's got a cool apartment, though. I like his kitchen setup.
Yeah. Pour some sugar. Oh, man. Mwah. In the name of Lurb.
Oh, all right. Look at that.
He's feeling way better.
I love you, Tyler.
I love you,
baby,
too,
baby. I know.
Yeah, baby, I know. I like that caramel apple cider.
It's pretty good.
Baby, I know. No. Ah, creepy songs. Sorry, I'm late. I was getting some.
She's just jealous that she wasn't getting any. How come we didn't get to see her morning routine?
I don't want to spoil anything. But this game is notorious for one scene. So you'll see when we get there.
What?
No, it's don't worry about it right now.
What?
Mm-hmm. Yes, apologies for the ASMR, but we are peckish.
ASMR asthma.
Oh yeah, that was the thing too, wasn't it? Load up, dude.
Do, 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 do.
Yes, thank you.
Ba, 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 ba.
Loadling.
Loafing. It's loafing. Do, 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 do. It's loafing. And that's my loading song. I just realized this is still on. I don't need this to be on.
Nice.
Off.
Hello.
Hello. Meet, meet. Hello.
Come on, man.
So, how y'all doing? What's up? How you living? How your life? Did you do it to him today?
I hope you also have apple cider mimosas.
You should, because they're quite good. Quite good. I can't speak. I don't have words.
It's okay, I won't have words until later this week. This is my only day off, and then I go three days at the cafe that I hate the most.
Always fun.
Yeah.
Actually, I just started my days off today.
Nice.
Yay. Clap, clap, clap.
Please don't tell me it bugged out.
Sorry, I just burped and then breathed on you.
Nice.
Well, just couldn't handle all this loving.
Oops.
Whoa. What the actual?
Don't mind that.
Abort. Abort. I just like it when it says the word abort.
One moment. Let's try to resolve this.
Uno momento.
Meow.
We gon' explore.
Well, hopefully it saved.
If not, I guess we're just going to have to do it to him again. Doobie doop doop. Shooby doop da ba da doobie doo da ba da da doo da. Shooby doop da ba da doobie doo da ba da da doo da. Doo fa shi doo. Woo!
Woo!
Is it still being a jerk face?
Sure seems like it.
We having some technical difficulties, y'all.
As usual.
That's just because we try and play the best games, and then they're like, you know what? Up yours.
Yeah.
Hello? Shoo-ba-doop, na-ba-da-doo-ba-doo,
da-ba-da-da-doo-da-ba. Do it right this time.
Shoo-ba-doop, na-ba-da-doo-ba-doo,
da-ba-da-da-doo-da-doo. Womp, 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 and womp, womp. Quantic Dream, you decided to put your thing on Steam so it'd work properly.
Yeah. If you're going to exist, exist correctly. Stop messing with me. Okay, so I gotta
do this.
Okay,
we may have to do it to it again.
We may have to do it to him again.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
My loneliness. This will tell me where we're at. Cause we gotta do everything.
Okay, let's
do it to him.
Speed run.
Speed run. Now, should I interrupt him or should I just try and come back later to it?
Interrupt.
Okay.
Statuette of Socks. One of the characters in my favorite video game.
My favorite video game.
I think you're gonna lose points either way.
Man.
Yeah, you can't be.
I love watching.
Totally
watching
happy. Like, that's just crazy talk.
I've known her 2 years now. She still rocks my
rocks
world.
Rocks my
the way
world,
she
baby.
Did the first time I ever saw her.
Aww.
That's adorable.
Let's get it.
Let's get it started.
I thought you were in a hurry.
Let's get it started.
She's cool looking. That
hey,
the black hair with the blue eyes is a very striking look to me.
True that.
Only 2 minutes?
Yep. Actually, a minute and a half if you're lucky.
It's been 30 seconds.
Let's dance in circles and then we'll interrupt.
It's been 30 seconds since I called him last. Why didn't he hear you?
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah,
Beach, I'm good.
I'm on my way. Yeah, I know. No, I...
There was a thing.
I just had a little problem.
It was a bird.
Yeah. Okay,
I had to kill it.
Right there.
It had a gun. Spider with a gun. You know, those deadly gun-toting spiders.
Right. He broke the law. I had to, rectify it.
Yeah.
Shoo, baby.
Whew, girl.
Whew, girl.
Okay,
whew, girl.
I'm out of here.
Same, girl. What you up to? Why you sitting like that? Had to stretch real quick.
Wow. I mean, first thing in the morning.
Right? Alright, let's do it.
Gotta go to the bathroom and take a shower.
Yep. Toilet first.
Although if he were a fish and he'd do both at the same time.
I know, right? Why waste time and water? Just pee in the shower. Like a normal American.
There are two kinds of people in the world. People who pee in the shower. Motherfucking liars.
Right, it's so true. I don't need to look in the mirror again, but I'm going to. How come I don't have the option to shave?
Yeah, I know, right? Well, maybe he likes his scruff.
True. You got that nasty soul patch. Well, not soul patch, just a little. But the soul patch is nasty.
Yeah.
Some people it works on. Most people it's like, it's just get rid of it. I feel like that would drive you crazy if you had just had this little bit of fuzz right there on your bottom lip.
What is this called again?
What? I don't know.
I don't remember either.
It's a thing.
Yeah.
Goatee?
Goatee, yeah.
Now I'm clean as a, newborn baby, which are not usually that clean. They're kind of covered in nasty.
Yep. All of the nasty.
Just saying. Alright, we're doing speed run through this apartment bit.
Ooh.
Get dressed, as one does.
Sulk.
I'm sad.
He's got an awesome boombox.
Hell yeah. I want to know what that sticky note said on it.
Maybe we can check.
I couldn't read it.
Okay, going to work looking like a cop.
Hell yeah. I'm such a cop, especially with my earring.
Mm-hmm.
But you gotta look at her first.
Oh, Sam looks like she's sulking.
You know what you went for.
And I know what's bothering her.
Me.
The bourgeoisie.
It's the
obviously.
Middle of winter. What are you wearing, Chica?
Go back to bed, Sam. You're going to catch a death of cold like that.
See, but like, I like being cold. I'd probably do the same thing.
Oh, look, Sam, please don't start. I got no intention of dying today.
Maybe tomorrow, but today I don't have time.
Every morning I'm so terrified that something's going to happen to you.
Well, shh. hit?
I know.
I'm gonna do the same.
Yeah, just do the same as it's the best option.
Gotta stay consistent.
But if nobody does anything, it's all gonna go to shit. We're gonna have kids someday. I want to leave them a world that's a little better
than
the one
we got now. Very noble of you, sir.
Nice.
But why does it have to be you who's out there risking?
I know there are actual good cops.
There's so many of them. Yeah. Most of them are dorks.
And I love it. Everybody else. Why do I have to wonder?
It's just hard to be a good cop
every day,
right?
No. It's really not.
I'm just not made for that.
It's just that people only see the bad ones.
Violence all my life,
and then they think everyone's like that because that's the only one that the media wants to show you is the bad cops.
Why can't they show you the good cops?
Because nobody cares. They only want to see the dark, grungy, like, evilness. They want to have something to be mad about. Nobody cares about the good ones.
Well, especially now that certain people are in charge of running things.
Mm. Well, but, like, there are also bad cops.
Yeah.
I will say that. I just hate how all the focus is put on them.
Mm-hmm. Well, no, I meant, you know, now that someone is in charge of running the country, all the hate groups for some reason have gotten bolder, which is stupid.
I just think Americans in general are...
Why did they come out now?
It's okay to be crazy.
I love you, Tyler.
Aw.
Thank you.
I don't know.
I hate it.
It is this world we live in.
Okay, bye.
Everybody's crazy, and that's okay.
Oh, thank you.
Better to be crazy than not. Good. Better to be crazy than not.
I'm gonna go synchronize it.
I was looking in there, and it looked like we were going the exact opposite direction. Snap your fingers. Do your step. You can do it all by yourself. Let me see you do it. Hey!
Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
One hop now, y'all.
Hi, Tyler.
Crisscross.
Right.
Crisscross. Everybody, clap your hands.
So, you ready for retirement, man?
Yeah. I'm working on it.
I miss Officer Donut.
Officer Donut, he was my favorite.
Except he's in California.
I know I probably can't talk to this guy, but I don't like the fact that he's sitting here. Still.
What are you even doing? Because I'm so hungover.
Woo!
How come he gets a funky soundtrack and we get nothing?
Right? We're just not that cool. I'm a soul man.
Is this like a Shaft homage or something?
Shaft. Hey, Tyler.
I don't have your money.
Tyler,
oh shit! I forgot that I owe him money.
I was looking for.
No!
Oh
shit!
I should have snuck past him. I forgot.
$100 I loaned you about 6 months ago.
Nope.
I'd really like for you to get that back to me as soon as possible.
That never happened.
You're not a douchebag, are you?
Now, for example.
$100. I don't know what you're talking about.
Jeffrey, don't tell me you're prepared to ruin a beautiful friendship for $100 lousy dollars.
Of course he is.
This may surprise you, but yes. So give up the cash before I start to get really angry.
Ooh, what are you gonna do?
Yo, let me make you a deal. I'll play you a game of b-ball for your $100. If you win, I'll give you $200 right then.
Yeah, bitch.
But if you lose, we cool.
We cool.
You'll give me $200 if I win.
Nope.
You got my word,
right?
And
right,
my word is notoriously unreliable.
But don't even think about not paying me if you lose, because that...
Don't
He's got
worry,
two
Jeffrey.
Rings on
I'll
one hand.
I'll come by and see you when I get 5 minutes.
I'll come by and see you now,
that's,
bitch.
That's going to be a mini game later.
Hell yeah. I probably can't do it now, though.
I gotta, no, it's a whole thing later.
I got to stop in and see my lady.
Hi, Carla.
Oh. Hi, you totally cock-blocked me, bro. Like,
she's
got rock-blocked.
She won't be long. Garrett got the lab results. Shall we go?
All right, let me hang on
I
my phone.
I just got ready. Here.
Okay, see you in a minute.
Also, that's not how lab results work, bro.
Next day.
Cannot.
Ooh, maybe we can practice our b-ball.
Yeah.
Chilling out, maxing, relaxing all cool, shooting some b-ball outside of school.
Ooh, look,
we feel so much better now.
Up to no good.
Start to make a trouble in my neighborhood.
We got one little fight. My mom got scared. She said, "What you got to get, Uncle and Bella?" What, I don't even get to show.
Baby Will Smith. No, we don't. Or maybe we have to walk up to
I want to play with her. I wanted to play with her yo-yo.
Just put a knot in it.
Yeah. Just clip it.
Now you gotta do that kind of thing when she's actually using it.
Yoink! Have fun, beach. I also kind of really like their setup there. Alright.
What do you got?
Sure. That I obviously. Virus.
Ha.
Said I'm sorry, mama.
Oh, your ladies. Well, that's nice.
One day I'll be able to convince you to change your life.
I think depending on how you handle that whole situation with her will determine what kind of letter she sends you.
Word.
But we
I'm not gonna be a nice douche. She's just concerned for me.
Yeah. It's a legitimate concern. Right. But at least you get a free funeral.
Good to know.
Right? I got that from a Simpsons joke. It's like when Marge became a police officer one time. Like, being a cop husband is great. Marge gets a free funeral, and we get all the nightsticks we could ever want.
Hell yeah. Talk about perks.
There's something like that, and I just remember the free funeral part.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna head out and get those lab results that came in awfully dang quick.
Yeah. What was that, not even like 8 hours ago?
Yeah. Said I'm sorry, Ma. Huh. Why is that in my head? I never meant to hurt you. Never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. Hello?
Because we are New York.
What do you want to start with?
Closet.
Was it?
Did you find anything on the coffee cup?
Oh, we're asking questions.
The only prints we found belonged to the waitress.
That's cool. Impossible. Damn, I got no fingerprints.
That cup was half empty. Somebody must have drank it.
Yeah, that's why you get DNA, you dingus.
What did you find on the knife?
Got
you have the coolest job.
They matched those found on the fork and glass at the suspect's table.
So, murderer was definitely at that table.
Anything on the blade?
Not necessarily.
A guy was.
We definitely had blood.
Somebody
from the
with
victim,
fingerprints was definitely at that table.
Is we also found blood from the killer.
What about the pool of blood in the stall?
You're not going to believe this. The blood wasn't from the victim. It
Good
was from
Lord.
The killer.
What was he doing bleeding in the stall?
He had his period!
We established this.
Were there any prints on the book that was under the table?
Yep, and they matched the ones on the fork and the glass. So it was definitely his book. It looked like a fairly old book.
Fairly old book.
Maybe we can get some more stuff out of it.
What is it, the bone collector now?
So,
I know, right?
What do you think about all that?
That was a good movie.
I loved that movie.
They killed Queen Latifah!
How freaking dare they!
But it doesn't make sense that it would be in the stall. It's as though the killer wounded himself.
She's a good detective.
You
figure that out all by yourself?
Profession. Why not killers?
That's true. A flimsy explanation.
But it's true, though.
To each his own, Carla. I do this.
Especially if it wasn't planned out and you just kind of went at the dude.
Thanks for
your
help, Garrett. See you later.
There's lots
not premeditated.
Yeah, like if you just decide to kill somebody one day.
You go take care of the composite. I'm gonna go check with the coroner and see if he got anything from the body.
Okay. Catch you later.
Also not how that works.
This is so
That's
fun.
Also not how that works. Yeah, they'll do an autopsy, but it's gonna take you like a solid month to get any results, bro.
Wow.
They'll tell you what their initial thoughts are, but they won't give you anything conclusive that day.
But he's still the only person I really trust.
You okay,
only
bro?
One might believe that I have nothing to do with all this mess.
You did?
Whose kid is this, also? Hey, kids, you want to hang out? Hello?
I mean, how you doing?
Please be drunk.
Looks homeless.
He Poor also guy. Doesn't look alive.
Yeah. Physical. And these kids are like, ha 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 ha, dead body.
Excuse me, child. Whose kid is this?
Ugh.
Hello?
What up?
Ooh, that's Creeper.
I'm happy to see you. I missed you.
Hello, Father.
It's been a while. 2 years.
Aw, we're happy
so
to see him.
So tell me what's happened, Lucas. I've killed a man, Marcus.
Cool.
It happened at a restaurant last night. It's like I was possessed in a sort of trance.
Excuses.
A puppet on a string. I saw what I was doing, but I was powerless to stop it.
Hey, baby. Hey, for those of you who aren't familiar, it's now Ramon catches his stuffed animal time.
Yep, this is the time he serenades us.
You're not capable of something like that.
How would you know?
This murder.
Oh, now I'm asking as him?
Exactly how did it happen?
Maybe?
I guess so.
After work last night, I stopped at a little diner to get something to eat.
The undercover brother.
I had a book at my table, I think.
Oh,
undercover father?
I don't remember anything. right up until I found myself.
I keep finding
in the
VR games for your
yes,
system.
Hell
that
yes.
I want you to play.
I love VR. It's so much fun.
And there's this too.
You cut your wrists?
It's an accident.
Before
I was trying to shave.
Murder,
yeah.
Still
shaving. I cut
arms.
My tongue when I was shaving this morning.
I don't know if they mean anything.
What do we think?
I don't know.
Any witnesses? Did anyone see you? Probably. I got out of the restaurant as best I could. The police still haven't identified me, apparently, but it probably won't take them too long to track me down.
Yeah, but if you're not in the system...
Who else have you told all of this to?
No one. You're the only
like,
person
if you
that
have
I can
no
trust.
Reason to be in the system for fingerprints or DNA, they probably won't find
While
you.
While I was doing this horrible thing,
Look
I saw
video.
Something.
Mm-hmm.
Or rather, someone.
Was somebody else there with you?
No, it was like a sort of vision. I saw a man.
Child, we get it. You caught a stuffed animal.
And there was this little girl.
You saw a little girl?
Jeez, Kat.
She seemed alone, lost.
Marshy trying to shut him up.
She asked me to help her.
Why is there always a little girl?
Marcus, what am I
supposed
to do?
Because everybody has Silent Hill envy.
You know me better than anyone, Marcus. Help me.
Oh.
Listen.
The joy and the glory. You know what Konami is releasing soon?
Oh, true, yeah.
It's just so bizarre.
They're releasing a Silent Hill slot machine.
Might be better.
What?
For their Vegas collection.
Yay.
I'm so happy about this.
Turn yourself in before they find you.
I wasn't
Do
sure
you
if that's
really
a good
think
idea
the police
choose.
Are going to believe a story like that?
No, they
They'll
probably
throw me
won't,
in prison
but...
for the rest of my life, and I'll never find out what really happened.
But then you can plead insanity,
I am
so...
I'm a priest, Lucas. The fact that you have taken a life...
Yeah, but you also can't tell anybody, though. Unless you pose
you
a threat to other people.
Me, Marcus. All these years and nothing's changed.
I don't know if that's
you
actually
still
true,
never
though.
Listen to me.
But the priest
Lucas,
is not telling?
Yeah.
I think it's more
like an understood, like... But they're not... I don't know what to do.
I'm not a murderer, Marcus.
I don't know who I'm speaking
You're the
as.
The only person I can trust.
It's just back and
I'm
forth.
Just asking you to believe me.
Very well.
They need to define who I'm answering for right now, because if I picked convinced, then I would have thought that I'm convincing him to go to the police.
Look, I need to get
it was
some
him
answers.
Convincing him. He didn't do it.
I'll call you.
Oh my god! Stress. I'm stressed out. Where's my meter?
Yeah.
Bloop bloop. It just dropped 20 points.
Marcus. You know that
Ward off the devil, boy.
Come on, man, just take it.
Who cares if you
take
believe
it.
In it? Do it.
Oh, lives plus one.
Thanks.
Nice. I mean, like, if somebody like that offers me something, you know they believe in it, so
yeah,
take
just
it.
Just take it.
It's not gonna hurt anything.
It's not. It's just they're worried about
they're
you.
Trying
they're
to
trying
help
to
you.
Help.
Yeah, that's how they help. I don't care if you don't believe in it. Take
oh,
it.
Oh, get ready. We will see something.
Child, don't fell in that water.
That kid.
Whose kid is this?
He's gonna slip on the ice.
Let's go catch him.
Stop him.
I'm coming.
The cop in the restaurant.
Let's help him anyway.
Yep, definitely gonna help him.
The child will die.
I got you. Stop talking about it and do it.
The cop will recognize me.
I don't care.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna help the fucking kid, dog.
Yeah, we are. It'll get you. Run! Whee! What are they gonna recognize? Really, what are they gonna recognize that the guy dove in the water? Besides, did the cop actually get a
there
look at
is.
You?
I don't think he did.
He's lost consciousness.
Alright, perform CPR underwater. Ready, go.
I'd love to see that. That'd be great. Actually, this seems easier on a keyboard.
It kinda does, or at least this part.
Nice. Wow, that New York water, though.
For real.
How did you crash through 3-foot thick ice?
Magic!
Man?
He's a champion!
I guess so.
I don't know why I was still pushing it.
We're still going. Okay, CPR. Go.
At you.
Just don't let's not warm up at all.
Let's go. I saved this child. Don't arrest me. Alright, yeah, let's stand around and watch, you dingus. I got you, fam.
Come on.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2.
Oh, oops.
1, 2, 3.
That's not how CPR works.
Go!
1, 1, 2, 3.
I don't understand.
Wait till he counts to 3.
2, 3.
Now.
That's not how CPR works.
1, 2, 3.
Now.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, I know. know, but this is how this version works.
That's not how CPR works!
We're really happy, except we can't ever be happy because we can only be neutral.
We can only ever be neutral. Water. Send an ambulance. It took you that long to radio in?
See if he's still alive.
Also, you're supposed to take over, officer.
The kid never would have made it out of there without him.
What you gonna do, BB?
We both knew it. It's hard to say why he...
Maybe he didn't. Maybe he has Alzheimer's.
Maybe he decided I was even. I had taken a life.
What cop does that, though?
Nothing really.
You're not. Yeah, you sit there and you see a civilian doing CPR. Unless they tell you they're a doctor, you take over for them. You're like, all right, we got you.
What do I meant the whole part? It's like, huh, you killed that guy in the bathroom, but you just saved this kid. I guess that balances the scales.
We good, fam. Catch you later, dog. Oh, I get to choose who I want to be next?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to go to the morgue and see how much they mess this up.
Yes. I get how frustrating this... I know this is basically just shorthand, but it's still hilarious how much this is frustrating you.
That's so wrong. This is not how this works.
Oh, I wish Rabbit were here. He'd see you rage at this.
This is not how any of this works. He's got short sleeves.
Oh, that's not great.
You don't do autopsies in short sleeves, bro. Look, what?
Are they short sleeves or are they just rolled up?
Either way, it's wrong.
Okay, we're going to get started.
You've got a British, mortician.
Wait outside.
I'd rather stay here if you don't mind.
This is not how any of this works. Quantic medic.
I've seen
dead bodies. Oh, that's hilarious.
As you wish.
Quantic Medical Center. What are you doing exactly?
No apparent hematoma on the body.
Oh, get ready. Get ready.
Two broken fingernails on the right hand.
Oh, okay. I figured it out. I thought they were going to both go at the same time. It's okay. I get it now. I get it now. I'm ready next time.
Okay.
Fracture of the occipital bone.
Fuck.
Abnormal dilation.
I'm ready.
Both pupils.
Got it.
Yes.
Okay. So she's like, I don't understand.
What did he see before he died?
That has nothing to do with what he saw.
Three knife wounds.
Okay, you're getting it now?
Yeah,
nice.
Fifth ribs in the proximity.
I know, it's a little tricky at first.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
The blade was driven in deeply. The stabs seem to have been delivered from the front and moved from left to right.
I can see this being easier on a keyboard, too.
Oh, this is actually, like, super easy.
One stab neatly cut the aorta.
Yeah.
And the other two cut the left and right coronary.
The one stab goes
artery.
To the aorta.
Oh, you really didn't have
to. And nobody uses toe tags.
The blade slipped right through the ribs to cut the arteries.
Ooh.
Do you think the killer had some knowledge of anatomy?
No.
It's not impossible, but
I'm
I doubt.
I'm suspect as to whether or not you have any knowledge of anatomy.
Have to be deranged.
That's opinion. That's deranged. Personal opinion.
Stop speculating.
Yup.
Give me facts. The knife wounds that caused his death?
Yeah, Doy, it was the knife wounds that caused his death.
The three arteries leading to the heart were cut. The heart was
so three strikes, boom, 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 and all three.
I don't know how she figured he was left-handed.
Oh, sweet.
I don't know how she figured that.
This one's before. It was a while back now, in the 90s, I think. Exactly the same.
You don't even have him all the way open, bro.
Three around the heart, each one cutting a main arm.
Oh, I can just tell.
It really struck me.
Looks good.
I wasn't how such a thing were possible. It was the, what was that name again? Carsten or...
It's all wrong. It's all wrong.
Kirsten.
The most fun.
Yes, that's
it. It's all wrong.
You know about that case?
Kirsten. Not his chick again.
I'm sure as hell gonna find out.
Let me into that restricted zone. Ooh,
all right. I want to be Tyler.
We had to police. Oh, it's basketball time.
Ooh, let's play some basketball.
We ready to go, BB.
Woo!
Sorry. Ooh! I think it's basketball
Come
time.
Here.
Let's fight. Hello, let's fight.
Hello, Mrs.
It is negative 10 degrees outside.
Hell yes.
Down. Oh, wait, please, we gotta talk to them. The waitress first.
Hi, how are you?
Now, we're going to try and assemble a composite photo of the suspect you saw.
We got to draw a picture.
Let's do it.
Help us. You'll see it's really simple.
Oh, buddy, buddy.
It's kind of like a video
it's
game.
It's kind of like a video
Have
game,
you
eh?
You played a video game,
no.
Mrs. Morrison?
No. Does she look like she's played a video game? But then you can never tell, honestly.
The most important thing is to try to remember exactly
what It's like
what
the guild.
The program consists of several types of facial features.
Do you want to date my avatar? She's a star.
Like the man you saw. You understand?
That's so weird that Felicia Day has a kid
I
now.
I know,
okay.
Right?
Let's go.
All right.
Let's go, BB.
So I have to choose now. I'm going to start with something better. I don't like any of those. I can't remember what his mouth looked like. I could get this so wrong on purpose.
That's
about his hair, right?
Yeah, that's about his hair.
Facial hair.
I don't think he had a part.
Oh, that's not a part.
Yeah, it is.
It's not that. It's not, or that. I think that this is the closest.
Okay, that's very well then.
And no facial hair.
No facial hair.
Nose and the eyebrows. I can't remember. It's not that.
That's might be pretty the closest. Close.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's pretty close.
Probably that. Or that.
He wasn't a happy face.
Not Harry Potter. I don't like any of those. It's hard to tell because, like, none of these look like it because... But then again, it's probably just going based off of her. Let me change the face.
Nope.
No, too big ears. Too chunky.
Close. Ooh.
Probably that.
Yeah.
I don't like any of those.
That one's got kind of a smirk to it, so.
Which nose did we have before?
That one. I think that's the closest one.
I think so, too. It's one of these.
Yeah. He had kind of pouty mouth. So
and the one. Eyes are all... All of the eyes are wrong. That's too stressed.
Oh, that...
That's not...
No. Yeah, no. I think that... Yeah.
This one?
I think so.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like it.
I think that's the right one, though.
It's probably as close as I'm gonna get.
Yeah. I mean, it's just... did he have a cleft chin?
I don't know.
This changes... No.
It's not that. It's not that. No. It's definitely not that.
No.
Not that. I think that's closest. That or that? That.
Yeah, do that one. Do the...
Yeah, because he has a longer face.
Yeah.
All right, I guess this is as close as we gonna get.
Now, is this the face of the person you saw?
That's as close as we gonna get.
Yes.
I could royally fuck him over.
That's how I remember him.
50% to 75%?
Thank you very much for your help.
Okay, I'm sure there's a way to get 100%, but I can't remember what the correct ones are.
It's hard to tell with the way they look in this, man.
We're gonna find it.
I mean, that's close. That's good.
Such a generic looking picture, though.
Right?
There's gotta be just millions of just generic white dudes that look like that.
For real. Like, this looks like every person you will ever see. Like,
yeah, right.
You hungover, son? Or are you pregnant?
Oh, he's pregnant.
He's definitely pregnant. He's got a demon baby in his belly.
Back.
Red devil in my belly.
And to top it off,
now I gotta look at his face.
Keep any food down. My body seemed to be fighting against.
It looks like Jude Law.
I still didn't.
He's got like a little bit of scruff, but I don't know if that was there before.
I don't think so. Oh, I saw a card. Pocket shit.
Oh yeah. You went directly from the. All right, you were throwing up, so yeah, that makes sense.
Okay, yeah.
Mm-hmm. But like. If you had peed and then just wiped your face like that aggressively, I would have been a little concerned. You gotta actually pee?
I miss...
You gotta pee, BB? Let's pee, BB.
Pee, BB.
Pee, BB.
I miss Namin from Heavy Rain.
Namin Jaden.
Namin Jaden. That was his full name, Namin Jaden.
Namin Jaden.
I miss that guy.
He's the best.
He had fun toys.
Hell yeah, he did. I want some of those for
that
my
VR
job, dude.
RMG.
Dude, if I had that, my job would be so much more fun. Somebody needs to invent that.
Wash your hands, baby?
Nope.
Oh, gross.
I ain't never gonna wash my hands. Does that mean ladies? That symbol on the wall up top?
I think it's just...
Look at it.
What
it looks
is it,
like
though?
The ladies, and I think the other side is the men's.
Maybe he couldn't make it to the men's room.
But they're all one room. It's all one interconnected room. Where am I? Am I at work? What do I do?
Where do we work?
Gotta just live my life no matter what.
Don't raise any suspicions.
Okay.
That's just
despite the state I was in, I decided to go to work as though nothing had happened.
Tight.
What do we even do?
Yeah.
Oh, we're Neo. That's what we are.
Oh, hell, this does look a lot like Neo's freaking...
We're gonna have to duck between the cubicles, aren't we?
Good night. All right, I'm down. And can we also escape on a,
I'm in charge of computer maintenance in the Nacer and Jones bank.
Oh, super. That sounds awesome.
I share my office with Warren.
No interaction with other humans.
Again,
sick
to work.
Setup, though.
Do you know
though.
What time it is? What's wrong with you?
I'm
What's wrong
sick. With you? I have my period.
I had a little problem on the way back in.
Yeah, I dropped a massive
I think
dish.
We got the hair wrong.
Okay, that could be it. But, like, they...
Get ready.
Shit. Got it. What? But I got it. I got pictures.
E-picture.
Tiffany and I.
Wow.
I
Did she die?
To throw it away yet.
Is that a bad breakup?
Shit.
It happens. Got another drawer, too.
Yeah.
So what's in this drawer?
Tequila.
Ooh. Oh, it's that cross.
Oh, sick.
Aw, oh, sweet. We got another
Hell
life.
Hell yeah, BB. That's how we do.
Jesus is looking after you, BB.
You know it.
Okay. Crack. Oh, get ready.
Working. There's some aggressive work right there.
You alright? Oh, okay.
Oh, shit, son.
Now I'm just getting Fantastic Gloria 2 vibes.
Jeez.
You okay?
Yeah.
Too much coffee!
Chill, bruh.
Nah, I'm on my period.
Jesus. You good or what?
Okay. Wow. Aggressive phone is aggressive.
For real.
Oh, hello, Tiffany.
Hello, Tiffany.
I wasn't crying over you, really.
No, not at all.
I'd like to come and pick up some stuff at your place.
Oh.
Could I come over tonight?
Yeah, I guess.
Sure.
I should be back home around 8 o'clock tonight.
Maybe we can reconcile.
Yeah, I know, right?
Are you doing okay with
me?
No!
I gotta let you go.
I just murdered a guy, but other than that, I'm pretty good.
Cold.
I mean, Jesus gave me 2 extra lives.
Yeah. Oh, Gary. Nice.
Oh, look out, the cop.
Oh, I'm psychic now?
Yeah, we are.
Lucas, is there a problem?
I'm psychic.
Call me over yourself.
I just thought it seemed so real. I saw that coffee cup fall.
Oh, yeah, you did.
It didn't make that much of a mess.
For real. Sorry, it didn't land on the keyboard. He's good.
That's the worst.
Hello?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. We'll get on that right away.
What are we getting on?
Station 62 is down. I'll go.
Okay.
I'm trying to read what his coffee cup says.
No, forget
I
it.
I heart coffee.
Yes.
Whatever you say.
You're fun. That would be like the best view for a workspace, though.
I mean, that would be pretty sick.
Yeah. Piles of snow, just
like
giant. At least they have
like
windows.
The
yeah.
Apartment.
But also, being up this high and seeing
really
just how
see
high up you are would terrify me.
I mean, yeah.
Just because I think about what happens if this building collapses. I'm screwed.
It's still, like, what IT guy gets a view like that, though?
True.
Yeah, aren't they, like, cloistered away in the basement somewhere, like Gollum?
At least where I'm working at, they're all in a dungeon.
Little Gollum guys.
Right.
Aw, poor guys.
Aww.
No sunlight, no fresh
Run!
Air. Just they live off of coffee and whatever, you know, Cheez-Its you throw into their cave.
Right, that's like our dispatchers. Like, I feel so bad for our dispatchers because they are in a literal dungeon.
Aww.
Whoa, sweet baby Jesus, Lord.
We're going to get chased by giant ticks.
Get away from me, man.
Ew.
I did not sign up for that.
Okay, then.
Rude. Ooh, you're
Good
welcome.
Burp.
Thank you. Let's fix this.
Let's fix this by...
Jaja, how
Oh, there's snakes in here. No wonder it doesn't work.
You got a bug in the system. Lots of bugs in the system.
You know... It's because you haven't any don't. Oh, get ready.
What?
Get ready?
Running?
I guess. Or button pushing. Move.
I don't know where I'm going!
Now you're not. I don't think you'll need your mask for now.
Okay, good.
Ooh, good roll. Climb over the cubicle.
Sweet lord. Everyone's gonna be like, what the hell is wrong with this guy?
Just
Did you smoke a joint on break?
Just for say I'm playing Matrix. I'm pretending to avoid the agents. Nice job.
Dude, I'm stressing out.
Yeah, I don't think you'll need your mouse for these bits. Just your fingers. Oh, get ready.
No!
No!
Ah, Leave me alone!
This is great. I love it.
Leave me alone!
Oh no, my coworkers are dead.
Woohoo! None of this is real. You're okay.
Wait, no.
Panic.
It just wiggled its butt.
Woo! Dude, I would love to see this without all the terror.
Oh.
Get rid of all the bugs and just watch him like playing around like a crazy person.
I think I missed Scott doing an event of this kind of thing.
The same thing that he's doing right now.
Okay, we're running from the ticks. Why giant ticks?
Yeah, right?
You're doing well.
I'm Jesus. Panicking!
You are going nuts. Oh. And
wait! Oh jeez, I don't even have time to see what he's doing because I'm so focused on this.
Sorry, I'm watching for you. It's great. It's like, wait! How did we know we could do that?
I don't know, man. Ooh, he's like literally floating in the air because none of these things are real. Like, everyone just sees him flying through the air somehow. What?
Ooh, that was fast.
That was too much.
You alright, bro? Uh-huh.
It's like, bro, what are you doing?
Two faces of the same serpent. One in our world, the other in the other.
What's the other one? The upside down?
Ah, oh, cool. Where's 11? Maybe we'll hang out with her.
Save me, woman! Whose kid is this?
And bye. Enjoy getting eaten by ticks.
I'm okay, I'm fine!
I'm diseased, no!
No!
Lucas?
Jesus!
Lucas, what happened? Can you hear me? Are you alright?
Lucas, we need more toner.
Hey, dude, I told you not to drop acid on your break.
You're bleeding.
Worst. I told you I'm on my period!
Yeah!
I gotta go.
Shit. He's having a bad
day.
I
didn't have the slightest idea what had happened. But one thing
sweater,
I do
though.
Know.
True, it does look pretty comfy.
Those things almost killed me.
They did not, because they weren't even there.
It was just someone, you know, with the donut cart and a couple cups. Like, hey, man.
Hey,
warm up a little. And you're just like, no!
Let's question everything.
I felt empty. After what happened at the office, I began to
maybe a lady friend will make you feel better.
Nuts.
Ooh, there we go.
I'm so totally exhausted that I can't fall asleep. I'm afraid
I hate when that happens.
Yeah.
I had the dreams
that dream that the Skeksis were trying to get me.
That's always fun.
Yeah. But I wasn't a Gelfling, so I couldn't fly away.
Well, that sucks.
Well, let's clean up
punch.
Before a lady. Yeah, punch a thing. Punch it good. Get ready. This is fun. Fun. Rockin'.
Yeah, boy!
What are we?
Fight me!
Listening to Nickelback?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Don't leave. So this punching bag won't hit me.
Got this.
Come on! How are you doing that?
I am the king!
Bag?
I'm Captain America!
Great.
Does it keep going or do I...
Well, a thing happens. Just keep going. It's fine.
Oh! You!
Well done.
Woo!
Harder, better.
The stronger. Bro, I done just wrecked that thing.
How are you gonna hang it back up?
Not gonna bother.
Okay, maybe you can shred on your guitar now.
I have been waiting to do just that.
I gotta turn the amp off first.
Fine.
I freaking knew it, man. Like, I knew it.
It's an amp.
We're gonna shred.
Your girlfriend's gonna show up, you're not gonna hear.
Nope.
I'm too busy rocking out.
Too busy rocking.
You gonna sit on your amp, too?
Hell yeah, I gotta feel the vibration.
Ooh.
We gonna play it cool. That's cool.
That's cool.
So ready.
Who plays this kind of sappy stuff on an electric guitar?
Everybody. Also, if you listen to it, that's definitely acoustic.
I know! That's what I'm saying!
It's definitely acoustic.
Couldn't shred some hot licks with your teeth.
Right? I thought when it said cool, it would mean, like, cool.
Yeah. Like, awesome. Bro? It's not bro.
It's not bro, bro. Close your eyes, bro. Why, bro? Just do it, bro. What do you see, bro? Nothing, bro. That's my life without you, bro. Bro.
Bro?
Bro.
Bro? Bro, bro, bro.
Bro, bro,
bro, bro, bro. Bro, 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 bro. There will never be another Tales from the Borderlands.
Does this keep going, do you know?
I have no idea.
I'll try.
We're sad, so we gotta play sad music, naturally. Okay, well, while you're doing this, I'm gonna go get the rest of the gyoza.
Okay.
I'll be back, folks.
It stops.
Nice.
I done jammed out, kinda. Oh, I can play another one. I want to get bluesy.
Darth Vader's bad. Yeah. And his algorithm house. I'm trying to remember the bad lip reading thing. Play metal, come on, man.
Right.
Got nothing against.
If I get the option, I'm gonna play all of them.
Okay. Yeah, I got nothing against it. These types of music, it's just not my scene.
I do love some blues.
Blues is fine,
especially when you get a good singer to sing it.
That's correct. Yeah.
I found this one video of Adele singing some blues, and she was killing it.
Help our mood? I hope so.
Me too.
It helped our mood kicking the crap out of our heavy bag.
Hell yeah.
How much does this apartment cost, do you think?
Here in New York?
Yeah.
Too much.
Like, what is that? Like, 12,000, 1,500 square feet.
It's a lot.
For one dude.
It's a couple grand at least.
Yeah. He's living by himself in this cavernous apartment.
I thought I was done. I'm not done.
It's blues.
Yeah, it does tend to last.
Well, you know. At least it doesn't last as long as jazz.
True. Jazz can
go on for hours.
Yeah, for real.
16-hour drum solo.
Woo!
Music break, everybody.
Yeah, I gotta. Woo! If it gives me the option, I gotta do all of them.
Okay.
Bossa Nova.
Bossa.
Oh, this is so acoustic.
Ew.
Elevator music. This reminds me of, what's it called? My coffee told me.
Oh. Death information.
Yeah.
I've been waiting for so long for that to go on sale because I would love to play that again with you.
Hey, oh yeah.
One of the most ridiculous games I've ever played. Tied only with a D4. It surpasses D4 only because it takes longer.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's literally the only reason why it would surpass it, because D4 was amazing.
I know. No, that's the only reason. It's because Deadly Premonition was actually a complete game.
Yeah, D4 was not, unfortunately.
Yeah.
But it really should have been. It was so good.
It was the first chapter of what could have been an amazing, stupid game. Of course, Swittery.
Hopefully this is the last one. Ooh. All right, we good.
He's making a sequel to Deadly Premonition, though.
I heard you told me something about that. Hell yeah. Mm. Let's see how that turns out.
Did you also get my message about Sailor J?
Yes, I saw that she's in a Hulu movie. Yeah, I saw that.
Girl, where'd you get?
I haven't watched it yet, but I'm going to watch it.
Ooh.
We going to drink some milk?
Ooh. Why do we... Oh, come on.
Literally all he has in his fridge is milk, and he completely missed his mouth. He forgot to open it.
Oh, it's because he spent all of his money on this apartment.
Word, that's what it is. All you can afford is milk. But at least you got this apartment.
He's got a...
I really wish duck soup. That I could do the dishes. I feel like that might make him feel better.
I mean, another card.
Hell yeah. Sweet.
Ding dong. What does the bonus even do?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Do we want to shower up before our lady gets here?
Yes.
Get ourselves all clean. Ooh, do we have messages?
We won't shower first.
We'll check later. Shower first if we can.
Shower and pee.
It always makes us feel better.
Always. Just a little bit pee.
Washing machine, no dryer.
Nothing in there.
No towels. Apparently.
No point in what? I'm gonna look at myself first. Mm. Feeling myself.
No shower.
So I guess I'll wash my hands.
We're clean enough. We showered today.
Yeah. We'll go give our lady friend a call, I guess.
I guess, yeah.
Or check the messages. Might have to take a second and go use the rest of the room myself.
Sweet.
And refresh the MMOs.
Mmm, good stuff.
Hello?
Yoo-hoo. Listen up.
Hello?
You have.
No.
Nobody loves us.
Sick. Maybe I just gotta go to sleep or watch some TV. Oh, watching TV I feel like would be a bad idea.
Oh, maybe. Let's check our email first.
I'll get changed.
We can't light any candles or anything?
Right? Gotta set the mood.
Oh, that's our parents. It makes us unhappy.
Oh, let's definitely look at it.
Marcus and me before the accident.
Awesome.
That was a weird way to get into that chair.
Since we know he's a techie nerd, it makes sense he has a fancy computer.
Jimmy.
Good burp.
I have no
idea. Nobody loves us. Do we do anything?
Video games. Notch up new victims. What?
Oh, okay. It was during that time when video games caused violence.
Yeah, because that's a thing.
Yeah, of course. Aren't you more violent than you were before you played video games?
I'm so violent.
Like 30 years ago?
So violent. Y'all don't even know how violent I can be. There was this one time where, like, I stubbed my toe and I screamed.
Who cleaned our sheets?
Our non-existent maid. I guess I'm just gonna take a nap. I don't know why our lady friend hasn't shown up yet.
Maybe we just sleep until 8. Like a little nappy nap.
Yeah, feel better.
Naps are awesome.
You can still see his face. There she is.
Ding dong.
We're gonna deal with her and then I'm gonna
okay.
Use the bathroom.
Ooh, can we take any pills before we go see her? Just to make me feel good.
Makes me feel good.
Buster makes me feel good. We're coming, lady. Hang on.
I'm coming, jeez.
I have a huge apartment. It takes me a second.
Also, I'm naked.
How does that make you feel?
Hi.
Hello.
I came to pick up my stuff.
Get it.
You don't have any stuff.
I hope I'm not disturbing.
You're totally disturbing.
No, I'm sleeping. Just a little bit sleepy. Come in.
My contact's being wonky.
No.
Ugh.
She's got the early 2000s hair. Is it gonna turn inside out?
I hope not.
Have a seat.
My eye's watering. Don't take a seat. Grab your stuff and go.
Yeah, this is not awkward at all. You know, the liquor bottles and whatnot.
She came here to pick up her stuff. Why are you asking her to take a seat? You look like you're about to fight her.
I'll go and get your stuff.
It's just two boxes. I'm not sure exactly what
like she's
be
afraid
now,
of you.
But they shouldn't be too
Maybe she is.
Fun. They've got my initials on them.
Just guessing that they're in here.
Yeah, probably. Stuff. credentials. Box number one.
Whee! I'm just running through the door. I got your box!
It's mine now! Did he just move in?
It looks like it. There's the other one, I see it.
At least they made him easy to find.
True. Ooh, excuse me, don't mind me. Excuse me, let me just bend over and tie my shoes real quick. Hey. That'll get the lady back.
Water over.
Hey, are you thirsty? I've got milk. Literally all I have, and some duck soup. You want a nice toasty cup of duck soup?
Could have milk and duck soup. What it could be more romantic.
Right?
There here we go. They are.
Were there any other packages you were looking for?
Is everything okay, Lucas? You look stressed.
Well,
let's be nice.
I had a few health problems, but I'm better now.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be a dick. There's no reason for it. What'd she say?
She said that's good.
Hey, I miss you, you know?
I miss you too.
Aww.
Okay.
Are you with anybody?
Yeah, you can't just go in for the cash.
She smirked. She's like, ooh.
No, it's okay. I don't mind.
No, yeah, you can't just go in for the kiss, bro.
Yeah. It's like, well, then. Yeah, especially if she had a boyfriend, that would have been not great.
Recipe for disaster. She's like, oh, you're having trouble getting over me, huh? How about you get under me?
Uh-oh, we gotta serenade her.
I haven't even thought about it lately.
It's not like I was playing for hours before you got here.
I had to practice for her.
Any of the good times?
All right, what you want here? Tequila. Oh,
let's play that lovey-dovey one.
The cool one or the bossa one?
The other one. Oh, the cool one. Yeah, the cool one. That was a cool one. So we gotta serenade our lady.
Let's get cool.
Plus, it'll make us look cool.
Oh, yeah, I'm so cool. Oh, I don't have a choice.
This is also gonna take hours.
Does this make you want to take your clothes off?
It might if we do well enough.
Ooh, almost messed up. I panicked. Take your clothes off. This would make me put more clothes on. I would literally be putting on more clothes.
Well, it's New York in the winter, so yeah.
Ready for some sexy times? I just brought a winter jacket.
Benefit from like a beat under it.
I can't do beatboxing and this at the same time.
That's why I'm doing my mediocre attempt at it.
Cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. At least it doesn't really discount me if I, like, hit the wrong one, but then hit the right one.
Well, we must have done well, because we got positive points.
Girl, why you still got your clothes on?
Yeah. You are in love with us, aren't you?
I'm gonna go.
Who are you?
Kiss, kiss.
Doing it. I got something for you. Hey, there's something on your face.
What?
My face.
It's me.
That's the world's most awkward kiss.
Bleh.
A kiss.
Are you sure you're gonna leave?
Aw, they're cuddling. Okay. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Forgotten love, baby. Where do those clothes come from?
What are you even wearing? Aw, that is the earliest 2000s thing I've ever seen.
It reminds me of Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
It does, though.
Like, I'm pretty sure Anya was wearing that same outfit at one point.
Yeah, I think you're right. Awkward, pixelated look.
She's got a... Oh, wait, those were right-handed. Okay,
yeah.
Are you serious? Are you serious?
Your description
of
eyes... Are
you fucking kidding me right
not
now?
Not safe for work.
They're making me, like... What? Why is this in the game? Why do I have to be the one? Okay. Hi. Like, this is part of the game.
Five star.
Excuse you. I will go at my own pace. Thank you very much. Why is
it the master?
What is the game? What did I just do? You're welcome. So, ladies.
We're gonna have fun explaining this to Rabbit next week.
Ladies. Well, can you tell me where the men are?
What'd I do?
That was part of the game? What the hell kind of game am I playing here? Dude, the Sims got nothing on this.
Ah, the woohoo.
Oh my god. More people would play The Sims if that was included. I'm just saying.
I'm pretty sure there's a mod to remove the pixels, by the way.
Oh, you know that probably somebody's probably even, this is going to be on Pornhub somewhere.
Yeah, you know. I love how he felt the need to throw on his underwear.
Yeah, let's turn that off, because that's important.
You accidentally had your webcam set to record everything.
Whoops.
Whoopsie daisy.
So I could go back to bed. Right?
Just poke around first.
I'm sure there's things to see. Just go back to bed, woman. I was not ready for that. Very well.
I didn't even know.
That's awesome. Hell yeah. Oh, there is a bird in my apartment.
Hey, bird.
Bran? Who let you in here?
He likes to watch.
Hey, what's up? All right, the door's open, so I'm guessing that's the only place I can go right now.
Go check
the
door. Your balcony first, just in case. Wow, what are you going
to
give?
I got to exclaim to the world what I just did. Hey, world, I just got some.
I just did say.
And it feels so good.
Your window's open.
I mean, I do like it cold. Some like it hot. I like it cold. Just a freezing good time.
Nice.
That was awesome.
Anyone in? Oh. And you get locked out in your underwear.
Sick. Hello?
Do you have any questions about your arms, by the way?
What's up, child?
Hi.
Drop kick that mofo. Drop kick her!
This isn't weird.
Pet face. Maybe be what you're dreaming of.
That little girl again.
She's gonna be like, little you. Girl?
Like, what are you on? Mind.
No, you're fine.
You okay, Lucas?
I'm not good. I was dreaming a little girl.
No. What the actual hell? Alright, I gotta take a bathroom break.
I'm not ready.
Slow clap. Oh, that's why I love these kind of things. Such good rage. I would give you a gyoza if I could, but I cannot. I have yet to figure out ways to transfer things through the webcam. Let's see. Cemetery, gymnasium. That's what we got next. I hope you're all having a good week. I don't have any exhausting week. But you know, I just got some time off coming up. Here she comes.
Now I know for sure that I've never played this before. Because I would have remembered that.
There's a good chance if you did play it before, you may have played a censored version.
There's a censored version?
I think the original console version was censored. Oh, where's Rabbit? We're gonna have to explain all of this to them when we... next time we see them.
Missed out.
Okay. Ah, oh, fun.
Alright.
Okay, whose turn is it? Unless it's time to stop, which is entirely up to you.
Want to do one more character just to see where we're at?
We could do our basketball bet.
Mm. Yeah, let's do that and then we'll call it quits.
Yeah.
That's all right. We're gonna eat this. ASMR gyoza.
Mm. It's not bad for Walmart gyoza.
I like it. Alright, let's see if we can.
I'm pretty sure it's the same deal with the directional buttons.
I had some shit on my mind.
Oh, he's working out.
Nice.
Gotta keep it fit.
I was happy to be back in
here. Oh, y'all gonna fight?
Oh, you're training. Nice.
Sweat. Maybe I could just forget about everything for now and just get in a good workout.
Catharsis. She's the type of lady to work out in her sports bra.
Yeah. What's up, Boobs McGee?
If you got it,
do it.
On it, I guess.
Okay. Shoot, I'll fight you.
Let's warm up a little bit. Go for it. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay,
bro.
Sounds good.
All
is she,
day.
Is congeniality?
Yes.
Well, okay. Well, who do you want to fight as?
Kind of
to
her.
Get into the ring.
No, I want to be. I want to be him.
Okay,
I want
to
fight as him.
It is entirely up to you.
One. Two. Three.
Ah, that's all my reps for the day.
Four.
Oh, keep going.
Five.
I'm gonna win. Is that all you got?
Come on, bros.
Is that all you got?
You can do it. Must go.
Is that all you got?
Must go, Brian. Must. Wait.
I'm running out of.
See if you can get to 10. See if you can get to 10.
Come on.
Nine.
Come on.
One more. Push it out. Push it out. Push it out. Push it out. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Yeah, boy.
I'm in pretty good shape this morning.
Solid.
One more set and I'll be ready to
1 pound each.
Let's see, what else can climb? Oh, can't climb the rope, darn it.
I was going to say, I really wanted to climb the rope. I got to explore my options. Can't hit the bags, can't hit the bags.
Avoid the ring until you're ready.
Oh, no, I will. I just wanted to see if I could hit the bags. Mm-hmm. Can I do this bad boy?
Is that legs?
Yup.
Oh, here we go. Oh, get ready, BB. Get it to 10. We gotta be all strong and stuff to fight this lady.
Gotta look swole.
Four. Five.
Dude, he's doing, all the weight on that.
Jeez.
Seven. He's
got some good legs on him.
Eight.
Two more! Oh my god, my arms!
Nine.
Ah, my arms! One more, boy! Come on!
It made you hold it!
Cool.
My forearms. He's loving life. I might actually be her for a second, too, to see if I can pump up her mood at all.
I'll do it. May as well.
Can I do this one?
No, it's the same machine, so it doesn't really... I'm gonna try it. See if she's got any warm-ups.
Hey, girl, you squatting? What are you doing, squatting? I'll help you.
Is this the first game where we've had any, explicitly adult content? Like that?
At that level,
that kind of adult content, anyway.
One.
Yeah, at that level, this is definitely it.
I mean, there's, we've got all kinds of murder and blood and stuff.
Three.
Oh, yeah.
Four.
Come on,
no
girl.
No sexy time, surprisingly.
No, surprisingly, no. But see, most games just kind of, glaze over it. They're
that's true.
Seven.
Like on the Truman Show, where, all you really ever see is, the window and the curtains flowing,
nine.
And then...
Yep. We got full...
Get it, girl! My arms!
Ooh.
My veins are popping out!
We got full man butt on that one.
Hell yeah. So I'm guessing... Nope, that's
no
not...
Leg?
There's probably another machine.
We get him.
I can do that one again.
Can she do that one? Like those bars there?
I can do
it's
whatever
that.
This is.
Must be crunches. She looks like she likes to work her abs.
Get them abs, girl.
Oh, man, I hate this exercise.
Oh, me too, but it's so effective.
I know. I hate it so much.
It makes my back hurt.
Six, yeah.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
That was quick.
Ten.
That's it?
Okay. I'm warmed up.
Oh, wow. She was stressed. Maybe I should be her. And let her get,
the
full
fight.
Bar. Yeah.
Yeah, if she wins, I'm sure her mood will go right up. Ooh, you can turn on some music.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to get at.
Ooh, drink some
get
water.
Get a drink. I am Tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to
where's
the
Jensen Ackles when you need him?
Driver.
Good water. Let's get some tunes going. You can't have a fight scene without music.
Goddamn right.
What kind of fight music is this?
I was waiting for it to be very superstitious. Oh, I want to see a card.
Ooh.
Riding
I guess.
On the wall.
Cool. I don't know what those do at all.
So, I think I'm going to be her.
Okay.
I'm going to whoop that ass.
Good thing
she didn't even hit the bell. She hit the bottom of it.
She hit the clock.
She hit the clock.
Terrible Tyler Miles
and Killer Carla Valente.
I bet she's more wiry. What do you think?
She's probably quick.
And he's always kicking out the crap about me acting like a kid all the time.
He's got... I'm pretty sure he is... Oh, get ready.
I'm ready.
Ooh.
My boobs will distract you.
What is it?
Oh,
what
damn.
Kind of fight ring is this?
Dude, this is the best
MMA?
Kind. This is legit the best fight I've ever seen. We haven't even started. I'm ready.
Oh,
Ooh. Fuck.
This is rough.
Gotcha, oh, bitch! Oh,
good swipe.
One for one.
You do this at work?
I wish. All the dudes are wusses. They're afraid to hurt me. It's hard to find a dude that will legit fight you.
Boring.
They're very few and far between.
So boring!
Right? Just freaking fight me, dude!
Oh, flips and stuff.
If I get hurt, I'll stop. But is it otherwise... Ah!
Sorry, I'm trying not to distract you, but this...
Dude, wow. That's a party foul, bro!
Come on!
You can't do that!
It's a friendly game, man! Ooh, nice one.
I kinda feel bad that I'm whooping his ass.
Once, if someone's gotta win...
True. Gotcha, ho!
That was a nice one.
But, like, I'm thrashing him, though.
I mean, you know, we're quicker.
Ooh. Woo! Yeah,
I got that a little
damn,
bit at work.
Damn, girl!
Whenever there was anything heavy to lift at work, one of our old bosses would be like, get one of the guys to do it.
Oh, fuck that up. Oh, no, I didn't.
Oh, you still got it. Like, well, I'm perfectly capable of lifting this.
Yeah, I can do things. I'm not helpless, I swear. I might play helpless sometimes just so I can get somebody to do something for me, but good shape. Nah, I don't want to, you know, emasculate you.
No,
shower up.
I'm gonna grab a shower and get back to work.
It's one thing I appreciate about our upbringing is we were never really treated differently in that regard as girls.
Yeah, no, we just do what we do.
Huh? Parents would be like, go grab a pile of firewood. And we'd have to go grab a pile of firewood.
Yep, gotta do what you gotta do. We'd hack up that firewood, too.
Maybe.
Yep.
I mean,
I just want to find him.
I was given the opportunity. I almost cut my own leg off.
Oh, I know, I remember that. I've had a couple close calls with that thing, too.
He's gonna slip up somewhere.
I hope it's that simple, Tyler.
Is he, though?
Is who what?
Is he gonna slip up that easily?
It's possible.
I mean, I guess.
People have...
I mean, if you're that paranoid about this kind of thing, how likely are you to slip up?
Very.
Really? Okay.
Very.
And the more paranoid you would be, the less likely.
You overlook the simple things when you're paranoid.
That's true.
It's really easy to look over the simple things when you're paranoid.
I guess the colder you are, the more likely... you are to get away with stuff like this.
Yeah, if you're detached and unemotional and, like, just basically don't care, you're more likely to not miss as many things. Unless you want to get caught.
There's also those guys. John and Mary.
Aw, the most basic.
I know what I was going to say.
Like, you can't spend your whole life just sitting in the corner.
Why not?
Lucas.
I like the corner.
It's where all the... my friends are.
Yeah.
My video games and whatnot.
Whoa.
You okay, man?
You coming?
I don't want to, Marcus.
It's like Stand By Me.
Maybe it is.
It is Stand By Me. Look at these kids.
You never talk to anyone. You never play with anyone.
There's Will Wheaton. There's the chunky kid. He's the...
Corey Feldman?
Yeah, basically. Almost. A little nerdier. Different kind of nerd.
Yeah.
Come on. Do me a favor. Just play with everybody.
Because we're
army
brats. Or maybe we're Corey Feldman.
Why is that Jeep so tiny? It's child size.
We could go play in
the child army.
You guys want to see a dead body?
No way. We're not allowed to play in there. Who cares? We can get into that
Sutherland.
Like
right?
No one will see us.
He was such a cool bad guy in that.
He really was.
Like, he really rocked that look, though.
Yeah.
I love it when people can, like, totally rock that look.
Plus, you know, it's... as far as bully characters go, he was a better one.
Yeah, I liked him as a bully character, and I liked the kid in Edward Scissorhands.
Yeah, he was
that
awful.
Was also the nerd in the Breakfast Club.
He got big, didn't he?
He buffed out. And he was a really good bully.
It's hard.
What the fuck, Nugget?
Apparently
okay, we... this is... no. No. Sorry, but no. You don't live... is this an internment camp?
Uh-oh, get ready, baby. You still got it.
Are y'all gonna die?
What is this? This is
not... oh, my contact moved. What's happening?
Okay, apparently it's showing you how to get there.
Four. It's gonna burn. Marcus and the others
will follow that green line, though.
Alright, I'm the green one.
We gotta save them before it's too late.
Oh, okay, I see. I was looking at from the wrong direction.
Yeah, I was too.
So it's a good thing you figured it out.
Yeah, it took me a second. It says right here. Q.
I just think, oh,
why can't I go that way?
I don't know.
It told me to go that way. What the fuck, dog?
Well, hurry up,
because... I'm trying, because, yeah. You know, it's a little bit difficult,
yeah,
so...
I know. I get you.
It told me the exact wrong way to go.
Where's that hole we're supposed to crawl through?
Yeah. What the fuck, dog? I don't understand. Ew. I might have to do this over again. There is no hole. Isn't that the way the kids went, though? The way that was over there?
Where's that hole, does it? Check again. Did we walk past it somehow?
I'm running out of time. I can feel it.
Oh yeah, because there goes that truck we were supposed to split them.
There was something.
Oh.
Are you kidding me? What the fuck, dog? Oh, I'm about to get pissed off. We might have to do this over.
Okay.
Because I was led astray.
Yeah, I was looking for a hole.
That's what she said. What? I hope I might still be able to make it. We'll see. Man, that takes this kid forever.
I just know we gotta duck behind a truck.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I guess keep following that line.
Yep. As wonky as it is.
Shoot.
Oh, okay. So okay, that was off. Trying again. So I just gotta stay away from him.
Yes.
But like,
don't move or I'll shoot, kid.
That green line is off.
Yeah, it is.
In a major way.
These guards are good at their jobs too.
For real. It shows the guards on the map too.
Oh, that's true. It does, doesn't it? They're very faint.
Also, I didn't really pay too much attention to that little clip.
I just saw a thing people call it.
I think I see. All right, I see the van. It's moving on the map. I'm just gonna go for it.
You go for it.
Yeah.
Do it.
There's me.
Don't move off,
I did it too early. Too early.
But that was at it?
Yeah. Just be like, hey, there's a fire. Save the children.
Save the world?
Yeah. Oh, this is gonna piss me off.
We're getting there. Hi, buddy boy. How you doing?
If I had just gone with them when they went, I would have been fine.
Yeah, we're antisocial. We don't hang out with people who play hide and seek. Why did they go all the way over there to play hide and seek anyway?
For real. Oh, you gotta go. Not gonna make that. Maybe another one will come out?
I think they do.
Let's wait.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yep, I see another one.
I just don't want to get too close.
Yeah. What kind of army base is this?
A really weird one.
Lock that view, BB.
Don't move her off.
What the fuck, dog?
Is that not where we have to get blocked.
I don't know why there's this green line. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, unless there's a hole in the map in the.
And we have to use the truck for something else.
I might have to check out the gate and other areas.
Okay.
Go. Come on, mate.
So I'm not sure of any other beasts that lets their fence lapse like that.
Yeah. And usually they don't allow children to live there. I feel like that's how I get in there, though, is with that truck. I'm probably
I mean, you're probably right.
Probably just doing it too early. See any other way in there.
I don't either. It looks like there's another truck.
I'll just wait and let it come through a little bit more. Here, you can't see me.
I want to know if it's just as the bar opens or just as he's getting covered.
Don't move or I'll shoot!
I don't think it's just as the bar opens because he can see me.
We'll wait for it to come like halfway through, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see his field of vision in his.
It's the worst. Pretty far.
I wish it would show the trucks.
Yeah.
Too.
It does show the trucks.
Oh, it does show the trucks.
The green boxes. Unless I'm just totally missing something. Don't run over me!
So you're not entering at the green line.
Well, there's that's where the green line goes, though, just watch.
Hmm. Okay.
I mean, I'll check over here, but... I don't know. I don't see the hole in the gate. Huh, I guess I'll go this way. I just figured I could probably go in that way.
Yeah.
I can't see crap in this freaking game. Really? I did all that for nothing? I think I just kind of wanted to get in that way.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, and that's the truck situation.
Yeah, we gotta follow it.
Don't move or I'll shoot!
Really? Okay.
Fine.
Okay. Now this personal, so I have to get it. Because I spent that whole time doing it wrong! Just gotta wait for the truck.
Yeah.
Are you really gonna shoot a kid, though?
Like, yeah.
What do you think he's up to? Don't look at me. I'm shy.
This is a weird army base.
Don't move.
How come I have to continue from last save once I get there?
It is. I don't know. Maybe it's taking pity on you. His field of vision is.
I'm not sure which one is hitting me though.
Oh, right.
There's two.
There you go. Just follow that bad boy. Yeah.
Yep.
And get run over. Ah.
Skip. This is the wrong way though.
You're okay for now.
Look where I'm going, though. This is the wrong way.
Don't move or I'll
see?
Shoot.
Ah,
okay. Do we just have to use it to get past the guard on the other side?
I don't know. I guess we'll see. Because I have to go there.
hit it until about where the silo or the barn or whatever it is.
Don't move or
fucking
I'll shoot.
Hell, I just barely stuck my head out.
Don't move or I'll shoot.
Bro, I'll shoot you right in the ass. All the way over here. Just trying to figure out the best way to go about this. See, I have to go straight that way.
Yeah.
Alright, so I just...
Oh
my god, really?
Tiptoe, put one toe forward, too far forward.
God. Alright, just long enough until I get like right in the center. Yeah. And then I'll ditch the truck.
Sounds good.
Like, he ain't even looking in my direction, though, dog.
Drive faster.
Don't move. Don't. Whoa.
And he can't see you right now. Because you're totally camouflaged.
You can't see me.
Come on, trucky truck.
Let's see if I can run around it. And not get killed.
Don't move or I'll shoot.
Okay, no, that doesn't work.
Yeah,
I don't know
it.
Where to actually... But, like, I can't go behind it because he'll see me. I don't know what point I should start turning inward. Because there's a guy right over there. Right there.
Just before that silo right there.
He'll see me.
Well, I mean, don't go around the front. Go around the back of the truck just as you hit that silo.
But then this guy will see me.
I don't know what to tell you.
Oh my god. Oh my god, these freaking controls, bro. Come on. This is so annoying. Just have normal controls. And have an established field of vision.
Yeah, 2005.
Yeah. Get your act together. And don't go 12 feet when I tap the button. God. Just look so close. Hopefully that's okay. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
I done told you.
Well, they aren't very clear with what these freaking mofos can see.
Oh, there's a hole they went in.
Yeah. That's what she said.
Get this over with.
You could have just gone with them, you dingus. How did they... Wait, what?
This is awesome.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I'm here to
here?
Save your life, bitch. I don't want to play.
Get out now, Marcus. The hangar's going to explode.
From what?
How can that...
Don't ask any questions, Marcus. Get out now. It's about to explode.
I know things.
I'll keep looking for the others.
I will not exhibit any facial, emotions, but you know, my mouth is gonna move.
Does this kid have the shine? Like,
yeah,
shining?
Oh, let's go find. We gotta go find him. Oh, shit.
We gotta find our people?
Yeah. We gotta
Oh
timer.
My god, if you could run the correct direction, that would be dope. Hello?
Woohoo! Guys! Game over.
Like, yell out, caw, some shit.
I bet someone's back there.
That's what I was thinking.
No?
Nope, can't do anything. Oh my god, if you could just freaking go the way I want you to go, bitch!
Yoo-hoo! Anybody? Thank you. Jeez, dude.
What are you doing here, Lucas?
Bitch,
get out!
Don't ask questions.
The game's over. Everybody's gone. You can come out now.
Aw, that's just great. Why didn't anybody tell me?
Telling you now.
So that's 2 out of 4?
I think so.
Oh my god, these controls. If you see somebody else, let me
Ollie,
know.
Ollie, oxen free.
Yeah, right?
I'm keeping an eye out.
Anybody
in there?
That's what I was thinking. Oh my god, if you could not get stuck right now. Oh my freaking god. Dude, this is the worst.
Ooh, there.
Where?
Right back here.
You see somebody?
No.
What are you doing here, Luke?
Shut your whore!
Nobody wants to play with you.
Shut your mouth.
You need to get out of here, Kurt. The hangar's
gonna blow. One more?
think so, yeah. I think he's in the stack somewhere.
You're just a retard, Lucas.
Bro, shut up. We don't have time for this.
Kurt, you gotta listen to me. There's gonna be a fire. You need to get out of here right now. I'm not kidding.
Go on, beat it.
Alright, that's it. Face, you jerk. Come on, man. I don't have time for this.
If you don't move right now, I'm gonna kick your ass.
You think I'm scared of a little
fuck! I don't have time for this.
Wait, smoke.
I'm out of time. I gotta get out of here before everything explodes.
No! Alright, we gotta do this over.
Okay.
Not allowing this.
Lucas, are you hurt?
Nope, nope. I will not lose one single person.
Just a few scratches.
Do I have the option to do it back? Yeah. How about we just stop now and we can continue this next time?
Yeah, stop it.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to try that again later.
When you're
that was so frustrating.
Less frustrated.
Ugh. These dang kids don't want to listen to how I want to control their lives. How dare they?
Well, that was fun.
That was frustrating.
Got some sexy times and we got chased by giant tits.
That was so wrong. It told me to go faster. I need this.
You had to thrust for him and everything.
Bro, I was totally in control. I was so in control.
Remind me to let Rabbit know next time we see. Next time they show up.
So now y'all know my skill level.
Well, ladies, we'll see you next time.
Bye for more hella good fun.